is assist in any way in your spiritual life or walk, or to obey the gospel and decide that this night I'm going to give my life to Christ. Most important decision you'll ever make. I have made some decisions that affected the rest of my life. They were that big. Most of you have. One of them was to go to college. Another one was to go in the army. Another one was to get married. Another one was to go to preacher training school. Most important decision I ever made was in the spring of 1968 when I decided to obey the gospel and be baptized in Christ. That has affected my life more than all the other decisions I've ever made. I'm sure many of you will agree with that. But it's a big decision. But it needs to be done. So we encourage you, if this is something you've thought about and that you know that it's happening, then we would like to encourage you to do it tonight while we stand and sing this song.
Oh, do not let the word be barred.
We've got a bulletin.